going to do a body dip here, okay? A good way to do this is to work out your core more. Put your legs behind you. Let me show you. Here. Just like that.